changes in today's society. And they and their covens practice and believe in witchcraft and so